Okay, sorry. Enough rambling, enough ranting. Let's get on with the show. And today's show is going to be a showstopper. Now, you may be wondering, what the heck does that supposed to mean? Heard a loud bang. And, what? Oh, the gangs are here. And what that means is, what was I saying? Completely lost the thread now. Right. So, we're going to destroy that parade. Eventually. Soonish. I don't know exactly when, but it'll be soon. And so, that is going to be today's. We are going to stop a show with today's show. Thus, showstopper. It's only better when you explain it. Trust me, guys. I contemplated it. I was going to just let it hang there. Let people kind of guess, figure it out over time. But you know what? I'm not a good storyteller. Never have been. Never will be. And so, it's just easier for me to lay it all out flat. Because, I don't know. Oh, God. Is this gang activity? All right. Excuse me, partner. I have to ask you to surrender. Enjoy that. All right. Wow. What is going on today? Okay, hold. Weird. That was real. I'm so sorry. Maybe I'm just rusty. Maybe I've just been, I don't know what's going on. That was odd. That was the weirdest aiming lack of aiming I've ever seen. That was some like absolute potato shit. Okay, we're gonna assume that was just the warm up of the day. Just brushing off that rust from not doing video games for a while. Oh my god. My baby's first video game. Why would I die? Loud noise, make me clap. This is actually awful. I'm never gonna do that one. No, thank you. I will pass. Hard, fat pass. Let's do it again. This time, give me an actual one I can do. Thank you. Much, 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 much better. So, 55, 1C, 55, 55? Wait, no. So, 55, 1C, 55, 55? Uh-oh. That's unfortunate. Well, not going to be able to get... Oh, I can't. 1C, 1C. I think it was going to let me continue on with that. Oh, I guess because it was 55, so that's okay. Even though the one... Yeah, okay. Again, hacking is something I feel like I always learn more about each and every time I do it. I don't know why. All right, so now that we have successfully grabbed the thing... Buy a vehicle for $138,000... Excuse me, but no, I already have a motorcycle. That's literally all I need. I don't waste any more damn money. What a shitty mission. What a shitty side mission that counts as a side mission. Is buy a car. What am I gonna do when I buy all the damn cars? Oh, there's the Delamain. Freaking make a museum for all my fucking cars? I barely use one car in my real life as it is. You think I need like actually 7 cars? Insurance has to still be a thing in this universe, right? Like, how much am I paying for freaking insurance? I have like 7 vehicles. Do you get like a, does it stack? Like after your third vehicle, the rest of them are like $5 a piece? Is that how rich people are able to have so many fucking cars? Because they have some kind of like bundle deal? Or are they just uninsured cars that they drive around in their own private speedways and thus don't really have to care about the law? I'd be curious what the rules are with owning multiple vehicles like that. I've never had to do it. It's kind of like owning multiple houses where I'm like, I actually don't know what happens in that position because I've never really had that.
Thanks. Try to find it.
Happened to me before. So, like, what is the process going through? Do you have to... Oh, there he is.
What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. Garage.
By driving through the streets.
Well, Yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe.
Oh, I have to drive you?
You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
Alright, man. I gotta do everything myself, huh? Alright, let's see how driving one of these feels. He wants me to keep it slow? What is keeping it slow? Is that real, or is that, you know, like most things in this game, half thought of?
Slow down!
No? Okay. It's real. It's in there. Okay. I wasn't sure, man. You know, when people say, like, GTA does that all the time. Drive safe! And you're, like, driving through seven intersections, and people are like, okay, well, that's fine. I'm just gonna take a nice, vibing drive, guys. Alright? We're gonna just hang out. Oh god, what a giant. Oh, this is like a freeway. Okay, never mind. Wait, this is like a giant roundabout. Oh god. This is such a large roundabout. You can tell this is made by somebody who's never been to America because America doesn't have roundabouts. They're so rare here. Well, at least in California, they're very rare. I'm not trying to hit nothing. Skirt. But are rare enough that they're not part of our driving test. So those of you in Europe who are like, oh, I had to learn about...
I need a moment to calm down.
Great. She's great.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving.
I thought I felt a string in my mouth.
Too fast.
Oh, I'm sorry. Forgot about that requirement. Well, yeah, I can just kind of just push on the gas just a wee bit, and it's good to go. Oh, I want to get out and stop that crime. 550 meters? Are you fucking... Come on, Delamite. There's a crime right there. Every bone in my body is screaming, please. Hurry up. Oh my god, this is actually boring. It's like an incredibly boring mission that I wish I could just replace. Sorry, gangs, I'll be back. Come on. That counts as crash.
Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying, but still. I thank you.
You're welcome. Very welcome. Now.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Hey, listen, maybe like...
All right, I saw this gang activity. I'm gonna need you all to stop, drop, roll. Oh, she put herself away. How nice. Still trying to fall through, huh? Oh god. Oh god. Are you alright there? She's trying to fall through the truck. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first glitch of the day. If someone dies and flies into the back of a truck, it might try to make it fly away. This guy while over here. This guy's got a blue item. Sorry, I know. Is this truck gonna be okay? Kind of nervous. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna save the game. I'm kind of nervous standing next to it. But I'm gonna do it for science. But what happens to this truck after a while? You can see the body like trying to sink through. It's so weird. Oh, got pretty far that time. The cult hit music back in theaters near you. Thank you. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and summon my car. Alright. Yep, that one. Come to me, bicycle. Pick me up from this crazy bugged place. Oh! Uh-oh. Now they're both doing it. Oh no, the body went onto that car. Oh no! Oh no, it transferred the disease! Oh no! Oh god. Why is this one still jumping though? That doesn't make any sense. Wait, there's a guy in there. The guy alive? Wait. This guy is alive. He's just sitting here vibing. Wait a second. Oh, he's like tied. No, he's not tied up. He's just in here. What the hell? Oh, whoa. Flew right off the back of that. All right. Well, things seem to have calmed down. I'm going to go ahead and take my leave then. That was terrifying there for a second. Wasn't sure how that was going to end up. Let's see. Where are we? Oh, wow. A lot of... wait, isn't that... Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. I was like, isn't that the city I started in? Wait, I am not anywhere near the city. Okay. Let's go back here. Because I want to go get more... I want to stop crying, but also I want to get all the tarot cards. I feel like the tarot cards are probably going to give me something, right? It's probably something cool you get at the end of all the tarot cards. I don't know. Misty, like, pops out with some kind of giant fucking bazooka. She's like, well, this is what's in your fortune. And I'm like, yeah! Excuse me, ladies and gents. It's like, what happened? Got the evidence. All right, and I'm over encumbered thanks to the evidence. Solid. All right, let's do it by DPS. Wait, no, by quality, sorry. There we go. Blue, Garbo. Ooh. Nope, never mind, you Garbo. All right, I want to keep the purples because I could probably break them. They take their mods off later. I remember. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get 10 intelligence, and I'm gonna go into here and probably grab, hacking, right? Increases quick hack duration by 25%. Yeah, that sounds great. I would love to have longer quick hacks. All right, any case, crime averted. Good job, team. We did it. All right, so now I gotta leave. Farewell, crime. You have been ridded from this city. Never shall I see you again. Or else. Let's go. Right. I wish you could just press R to turn the radio off real quick. Like, that would be a really nice quick tap. Quick tap R turns off radio. Instead, you have to like hold it and go to no station. Sometimes it doesn't listen to your commands. That looks like the Hollywood sign over there, but it says like something Oak. North Oak. What the hell is a North Oak? Don't know what that means. Ah, the next one's in this weird shipping depot looking place. Cops are here already. Well, I'm glad they're having a fun time.
I told you I'm not buying. Yes, I'm sure. No, I'm not changing it. Why's everyone got it out for me?
Sorry to hear that, lady. All right. Did I get it? I guess so. Oh, I think it's still going through my previous, whatever it's called.
Because Preston's dad, he didn't go to heaven.
No!
Okay. Okay. Interesting. Wow, we are really being efficient today on bug hunting. It's only been like 30, not even 30 minutes.
I think someone there.
I've got every right to end your sad, pathetic life. Understand?
No, I don't. Why would you do that? It's kind of rude, to be honest. Who are these guys? Merc. No affiliation. Oh, well. Not much of a use for you then. Goodbye. I mean, Merc life, bud. Should have been watching out. In any case. Buy this steal and earn? What am I doing with this guy's urn? Call Panam. Panam.
Hello?
This Panam? Be here.
Be who? Be where? How did you even get this number?
From someone at the afterlife.
Mm-hmm. So what is it you want?
Actually, wanted to talk about what you want.
Is that so?
The merch you lost, and your ride. You want them back? Let's talk.
That's so. Rogue and confidentiality. I might have known. The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Okay, let's go. Oh, it's the other way around. Sorry, hold on, people. Let's go. All right. Are these like memorials? What are those? They look like memorials. I bet they're a memorial. Oh, probably from the war or something. I don't know. It's like a lot of, it looks like it's just a weird place people hang out for no reason at all, seemingly. It's not even like tourists or anything, they're just random people. It's like 200 miles an hour. God, I wish I could drive this fast.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you B.
See, no introductions necessary. How are you together?
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
This really is just the Akira bike. It's got the pill on it. It's got the orange, it's got the orange top. It's got the, it's red. It's got the no back, the nuke symbol on it. This is just the damn Akira bike. Any case, I didn't want to jump off the building because I wasn't allowed to. Yo! They just took away my double jump. I was gonna use the double jump to like break the fall. But apparently you can't use double jump after a certain level. Like after a certain point, it stops letting you, it will not let you double jump. It'll just like throw you onto the ground. Cool. Great. All right, what's the deal with this place? It seemed like it was a rig to explode. That's good. It's a good sign. Okay. And away we go. What an interesting game, guys. What an interesting game. Definitely has some quirks. I feel like that's a nice way of putting it. I guess I can go this way. I hope I don't have to answer that dude's call. It takes too long to talk and it's kind of all meaningless. Excuse me, I heard there was a crime happening? Okay, I don't know if you know this about me behind. My name is V. I stop crimes for a living. Kind of make a living out of it. So, if you could... There we go. Now I'm getting that trigger finger. Do you deserve to live? Because I don't agree, actually. I don't think anyone deserves to live. Living is barely a right to humans. You guys have kind of lost that right a long time ago. Oh, hi there. See? This is a smart person, standing right there getting killed. She wasn't even attacking me, and two shots from her was enough to fucking almost kill me. Really awesome. It's hard mode. I really feel it. By which I mean, ha 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 ha. I can't believe you seriously made this. Alright, hello, dude. I guess you're dead. I guess I could have done this stealthy, but is there a need to? Oh, this guy's definitely got assaulted. So, I don't think I stopped the crime, but I definitely punished the people responsible for the crime. So, you know, if you're fine with justice being handed out, then I am your man. But if you do not, if you want an old school judge and jury, don't call me. I don't bother with the small stuff. I have $100,000. Wow, euro dollars. 1C, 55 BD. 55, 1C. I don't have a 55 I can choose. Ooh, barely made it out of there alive. All right. Ooh, I got legendary components. Okay, how are we doing on, how are we actually doing on crafting? Could we, realistically, could we, what are we doing? Oh, we have 11 out of 2. We have no upgrade components. Those are probably sold, honestly. Oof. There we go. Is this what I'm using? Oh yeah, it is the revolver. Okay. $295 is not a bad upgrade. Though it costs a lot of the epic item components, which I don't actually have too many of. I feel like I'm probably going to get better weapons. Like, the weapons are the least interesting thing to upgrade, unless they're epic. I feel like nothing's worth upgrading unless it's epic, right? Am I crazy in thinking that? I think that everything is, Are the clothes still buggy? I don't know. Let's check. Nope. Looks pretty okay, but that's because I'm wearing, different stuff than the other clothes. Otherwise, it probably would still be buggy. Yep. And away!
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you
See, no introductions necessary. Gotta go. Hey there. What were we talking about? See, no introductions necessary. Already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers.
Oh my God.
I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe beers. Remember that.
Gross.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Hey.
Hey. Panam?
So you're V. Where's my car?
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail, and you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get them back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kangtao transport. Won't be easy. Wanna know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
About you or the job. Kangtao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo, help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal.
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Oh.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Okay.
Nash, a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck in the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Gave that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
You know, used to ride with nomads too.
Truly? I never would have guessed.
Yep, biker clan, back in the day. Didn't work out between us, so I landed in Night City.
So we've something in common after all.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Okay. I'm in. I love the leather. Leather, I guess.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Rogue's queen of the afterlife. Lays her pawns as she pleases.
Did you just call me a pawn?
I got a good look at her. She rose to the top because she reads people. So what if she keeps things to herself? It's a skill in her profession.
Well, I think she's a lying, manipulative bitch. She put me together with that rabbit. Did you know that?
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
Oh. I was like, what's wrong with your face?
Well, would you look what the cat dragged in? Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello. What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Panam. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Panam.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Why does one of your arms look more robotic than the other one? Doesn't it cost more money to have skin on the arms than it would to not? Wouldn't it just be cheaper to only to have like the same looking arms? Why are they not the same model?
We have a to-do list.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Panam. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon.
Hey, hold on. I gotta loot your shit.
Oh my, look at her.
We
so
have a saying.
Pretty.
Catch you on the trail.
There we go. I don't care about your sayings.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend.
Wow, sassy.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Guess not. Yeah, let's go bring this to the car then if you're like so adamant.
You'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise.
Okay.
Put it in the trunk.
Yeah, no shit. I have a basketball. You steal this from a family? Whose car is this? All right, peace, losers. I'm out of here.
We can go. Hop in.
I'm here.
So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. but I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Haven't been so lucky.
I see.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Okay, let's hurry this up.
Okay, we have arrived.
Ooh, where are we?
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffins, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
That rock ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
It's a weird link. That's showing me the direction to go unlock this. Oh, the power's not on. Oh. Excuse me. Ugh. Coming in here. Take this stuff. Oh. Well, I can't use this computer. Sorry, what am I supposed to do here?
Well, have you found anything?
I got nada. You have an epiphany?
The Raffins will roll in after dusk, right? We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing.
No dice. Nothing's up, all cut off.
So we plug it back in. Let's check the substation.
You got it.
Already did that. This game is really generic. Like, all of its beats are so obvious, which is disappointing. Really?
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards! Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there, and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them. Then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Any day now would be great. Didn't notice the upgrade components. Ooh. More blue. Taking all this. Ah, I finally brought the car around.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running.
Okay.
The jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
I emptied the
red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the black rattler.
The black rattler?
Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Switch gear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Okay. Completely reload on that. Okay.
Now we wait.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
I don't see nobody.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.
Oh, it didn't start the mission. I was sorry. I was waiting for him.
They're rolling in.
Ah!
Thorn, you see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great. There be light.
You have
no idea who you're fucking with.
Look for the girl with the bomb.
Reach. All right. Sorry, but
Bunch.
YOLO. Enjoy killing your friends and family.
Think everybody just packed up and set out?
Versuch dich, Schattling! I'm out!
Well, I actually killed him. I'm actually genuinely impressed.
You are never getting out of here.
Am I not? Why? There's a lot of loud sounds going on over there. Alert. Body has been identified. Am I not allowed to shoot?
We have to pick all of them off now.
Okay, can I do that? So I'm not allowed to shoot them? What the fuck? Okay, so the game just wouldn't let me shoot them. That's all. Once he. All right, go bananas. Either you wipe out your team wipes out you.
It'll be easier for everyone if you just come out.
You know, I'm gonna take care of you personally.
I'm not. I'm telling you. I think everybody just packed up and set out.
There and kill yourself. That way you take care of yourself and I don't have to pay attention to you later.
You want to get eaten by rats?
What is that supposed to be? Four, three, two, one. Oh. And again with cyberpsychosis. Enjoy killing yourself.
Come on, limp dicks.
That might have been the cherry on top. Let's pack it in.
The limp dicks comment? I don't think so. I think it was a pretty throwaway line, honestly. I hate limp dicks. Shitty ass fucking. Shitty ass insult. Boring. Uninspired. Uninteresting. One C 55 ED 55. There we go. Still got the medium. I wasn't sure I was gonna get that one at first, actually. Alright. I think there was a better way I could have done it, but I mucked it up. Can I have this? Please? Thank you.
Wait for me in the car.
Over encumbered. So only thing to do left is to kill it all down. Goodbye, guns. You're weighing me down, and I know that because I'm here. Being weighed down by your guns, your ugly, ugly guns, and I don't want none of you here. Wow. Actually, maybe I'm being weighed down by clothes, too, because I feel like it's a lot. Oh, great. Why do I have so much? Those two weapons can't be that much. Right? Yeah, there's no way. It's like, I feel like I have a lot of weight on me somehow. You tell me what's weighing me down? Because it can't be these weapons, right? 7 pounds and 4 pounds. Where the hell is this 200 freaking pounds coming from? These guns? 4, 7, 4, 5, 0.7, point. These are all points. Sort by weight. Forgot about the sword. So this guy. Forgot about these. Completely forgot about these. My bad. Wow, Andrew the big old dummy completely forgot about bladed weapons, the thing that he almost never uses. But yeah, that makes sense. Wow, I can't believe I completely forgot about this. I was like, where's all this weight coming from? Doesn't make any sense. Well, yeah, I guess it wouldn't make sense if I don't actually look at the damn things that are weighing me down. Ooh, I should probably check. I'm really bad at inventory management. This is why I don't play a lot of RPGs, because I'm a really big ol' ass dummy. Detonate grenade? Duff. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get rid of contagion because I think it's poop. Memory wipe. Causes the target to exit combat state. The quick hack also affects the target's entire squad. Yo, that's pretty good. Reboot optics or whistle. Quest backup. Calls over one enemy squad member. Can be executed on enemies engaged in combat. Huh. Overheat. Non-lethal applies burn to the target, dealing high damage over time. I'd rather do that. Okay, I think we've got a pretty solid chip there. All right, and yeah, so now that we're not over encumbied, I'm gonna go ahead and grab more food because I don't know why, I'm just continuing to pick up something I literally never interact with in my entire life. This is like, what's it called all over again? Outer Worlds. I'm like, oh man, I picked up so much food, but why? I do not use this. What am I going to do with this? But that was a weird texture. But I have a weird problem with being a klepto when I'm playing a video game. I just pick up everything. Everything comes. Okay. I'm going to let that ruin my time, but I am a little confused about what the hell happened. What's going on over here? Oh, they're like plastic. Okay. Weird. Ah, it's the other side of the bar. What? Hello. It is me, Bar Hopper. Let's see. Taking that. Thank you. Like, give me the money. Who left all this money lying around here? Seems a little silly, honestly. It's not like money went out of fashion. People still use money. Oh, I can force this open. Nice. All right. You're all ready. Okay. Ooh, it had a green in there. Oh yeah, there's a guy up here that died. Woohoo! Oh, there we go. I don't know if I found a BD. I don't think I found the BD viewer, no. I'm still searching around though. 59, E9, BD, 55. BD, 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 55. E9, BD, 55. No, E9, BD, 55. E9, BD, 55. BD. That was almost bad, Andrew. Gotta be a little bit slower there, bud. Gotta go fast. Alright, I'm just going around grabbing stuff, so I probably will encounter the thing. Oh, yeah, I gotta open this up. Oh. Nope. I'm picking up a car from somebody, I think. Yeah, I'm trying to pick up some girl's car. Apparently she... I'm gonna force this open. What's back here? Tactical body armor. Love it. Oh, it's a mirror. I don't think I can look at myself in the mirror that's permanently dark. Alright, I think that's everything. Oh, nope. Alright. Now I think that's everything. Oh, it's a billboard. 1C1C. Upgrades my hacking. Now I'm gonna run over this way. I'm sure there's something in here. It's a cell menu, don't care about that. Oh, that's locked. Okay, it's just a random bunk-ass trailer park area. Okay. I think I've probably gone to all the places that there's an option to go to. Oh, didn't loot you, though. I did that one, right? Okay, yeah. What do I gotta do? I gotta get in the car?